City Council, District Number 2, so thank you, sir. And I wanted to mention, I should have said at the beginning, if there are questions that you would like to have asked, we have, I think, note cards and pens available. Again, thanks to our students and faculty volunteers, so please see any one of our volunteers if there's a question, a burning question that you want to have asked. And also, if there's additional one-on-one conversations that you'd like to have, I'm sure our candidates will be available after the forum to chat with you. Our next slate of candidates is again for the Valdosta City Council, District Number 4. And if I could have these three candidates come up front and join us in these incredibly comfortable chairs.
I apologize.
How are you doing? We got nicer chairs. Eric Howard will be joining us, Kevin Busey, and Angela.
I understand that what's necessary to find common ground and forge solutions together. My background provides me with the knowledge to generate options, prioritize values, and fiscally responsible with public monies. You have a choice. If you want to balance community representation and not narrow agendas or preconceived ideas, then choose Kevin J. Bussey. Don't settle for special interest candidates. My vision for District 4 and my daughter as a whole is forward-looking and focusing on realistic results. Thank you.
And our third candidate for Valdosta City Council District 4 is Angela Payne.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for the invitation. I have been in the city 6 years, so I'm going to tell you just a little bit about me. Prior to coming here, I was married for 33 years. The divorce actually propelled me to come to this area. I am the mother of four children and three beautiful grandsons. An act of kindness when I first came to the city put me in a position to learn a great deal about it, and that act was a complete stranger suggesting that I had the voice to be on radio. And that landed me a career with Black Girl Media, Lee Henderson. I was able to interview just about everybody in the city. And I took that gift after interviewing several people, and I decided this city needs to know who works for it and represents it. And therefore, I went from city council members to the police department and any avenue that I thought would benefit our community. As far as my platform, I have about 4 points. I want to be accessible, knowledgeable, meaning I'm not all-knowing, but if I don't know something, I'll find the answer. Also, unification and sustainability. The foundation, should I be elected, has already been set. Our predecessor, Alan Payton, laid a great foundation. I want to build on that. I want our community to stay, and I'm going to save any other response or questions you may have. Thank you so much.
Well, as I look at the series of questions that we have from the audience, there is a great collection of questions. So for all three candidates, one of the questions from our audience members is, what steps would you take or lead in order to help lower the...